If you can't pay top dollar, you don't get top talent.
Except that we don't really know that that is the case because of the lack of transparency around how the government is dealing with the issue of bringing in external consultants to do this job. We would be able to say whether it was good value for us, for the taxpayers, for you and me, if the government could actually point us to the projects that these external consultants have been brought in to do, telling us that these, and that's only because we had expensive external consultants in. The government can't do that.
But it isn't the tax rate, and you'd have your headline in tomorrow's paper saying civil servant paid £300,000.
Not quite, though, if the government could accompany that information with pointing us to specific projects which were successfully completed because of the involvement of those people. So at the moment, we talk it as taxpayers, we don't know where the money's gone. And on the other hand, the government's not really being able to point us to anything that they've done with that money. So neither us nor the government come out looking very good out of this. Almost £2,000 per day on one single person, because in the long run it's going to save us this amount of money. Taxpayers would understand. We would know that we were getting something for the money that we were spending. But we're not really getting that. Pretty straightforward thing, really. So your reporters had to, or your researchers had to do an FOI to get these figures out. Why can't the government just make that transparent? How much does it cost to
anybody in the private sector worth these sort of sums?
I think it's a false sort of point.
Well, it's the point I'm asking.
It's that what every job is going to be worth surely will depend on the job involved. So, for example, example up to the shareholders to decide, and they will go through that process. But remember
but in
that
the public sector, definitely not.
But in the public sector, we are the shareholders, if you like. So the government has a responsibility to convince us that the prices that are the salaries that are being paid are actually worth it. And that's the only thing that we're saying, really.
Thank you.